transmission.
Welcome to the second episode of our podcast, Oldschool Beatz.
We provided a lot of reverse bass in this episode, which will give you the ultimate oldschool feeling again. Please enjoy this first track by Tatact. This is Save My Nait.
Beatz.
After this more acknowledged track by Wildstylez, we've got a track which we find is very underrated. The energy in this track is just mind-blowing. This track from 2010 by Josh and Wes is called Overdrive-O.
Speakers to hear my words of passion. Speakers.
Yeah. Slowing it down. How we gonna do it? Sing it, baby.
Next up, a track which every real hardstyle lover certainly knows. That Tweekaz remixed it, but we think the original is way better. This is AKA.
Emotionally attached. Sometimes it can be the guys, and when they see you not feeling them the way they think you're feeling them, here goes. Ladies, sometimes you might be like,
Universal communication. And I have no fear. Communicate with the future through sound.
This mid-intro, because it's one with a lot of power. This is Wildstylez with Push That Feeling.
Push that feeling. Of music. Ultimately, we found the reason to live. We want to be free. Free to do whatever we want to do. Free in serenity. That matter. We want to be free. Free in serenity.
The source of every sound is a vibrating body. Take, for example, the vibrating drum head pushes against the air every time it moves outward. We call these pulses of compressions and rarefactions pressure waves. Drum.
Even though this track is from 2015, we decided to put this one in the mix because it has a real old school vibe. It's called Pressure Waves by Festuca.
Each sound has a distinctive pitch, loudness, and quality. Waves which your ears pick up and analyze. But first, let's investigate what causes sound. The source of every sound is a vibrating body. Take, for example, a drum.
This track in this month's episode because it's not only very good but also very funny, which represents the better days of that week out.
Everything's good, Zeus? Hi, we're standing outside the latest porn raid. There's a special task force, PAP, Pricks Against Porn. I'm here with the lead officer, Francesca. So tell me, Francesca, how does it feel to yet again shut down another porn shoot?
It feels fantastic. There's too much filth going on in our society. And I'm here to shut you down. Me and my people are here to shut you down. People against porn? Here, evidence of the filth going on right in our neighborhoods.
Hey,
standing outside the latest porn rate. There's a special task force, PAP, Pricks Against Porn. I'm here with the lead officer, Francesca. So tell me, Francesca, how does it feel to yet again shut down another porn shoot?
It feels fantastic. There's too much filth going on in our society. And I'm here to shut you down. Me and my people are here to shut you down. Look right here, evidence of the filth going on right in our neighborhood. And I'm here to shut you down. Me and my people are here to shut you down.
Well, you're ready here first. Back to you, bitch.
Hello?
Fuck you, bitch. Because of you, my favorite porn company got shut down, and I paid a full fucking year membership to that.
Get up! insane. Temperature rises, I'm starting to sweat. If I pull the trigger, I won't regret. We don't speak no more.
One of the best Headhunterz tracks ever made. We don't have to mention the name because you will definitely know this one.
Yes! Oh my god!
Forever. other people to be what you've been called to be. You can't wait on their affirmation. You can't wait on their approval. You can't wait on their support.
This track is one thing, it's definitely a Rauwe Brok. For our last track, we chose a banger by the Italian master Zatox.
When I'm in the club, I'm like, what's that noise? Oh, the DJ dropped the bounce, my whole crew is like, whoa. It's fucking with my head, but it's moving with my flow. The bass I'm pumping, drums are thumping, speakers about to blow.
Thank you. that noise? Oh, the DJ dropped the bounce. My whole crew is like, whoa. It's fucking with my head, but it's moving with my flow. The bass I'm bumping, drums are thumping, speakers about to blow.
Enjoyed the second episode of this podcast and hope you will listen again next time. Bye guys.